trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again.
God, I sure do wish you'd bless America again. You know, kind of like you did way back when it all began. You blessed her then. But we just sort of kind of took it for granted and never did ask again. So please, God, just hold her hand, that's all. And if she should ever stumble, please don't let her fall. God bless America again. You see all the trouble that she's in. Wash her pretty face, dry her eyes, and then God bless America again. You know, I don't understand everything I read and hear about what's wrong with America. But when you don't have a lot of book learning, well, I guess there's a lot of things you just don't understand. But let me just say this, God. She's been like a mother to me, and everything that I am or ever hope to be, I owe to you and to her.